to Earth's surrounding near space humans have studied. In this place, these hypothesis need to sound in space and how it risks disturbing the human race. Homo-hyphen nuclear testing during the cold war of the U.S. and Soviet Union in the 1860s for sure. These nuclear tests have made an explosive high cost. It's seen in 250 miles above the Earth's surface overnight. Look at the time it fell in the standing fire of all of them. Ah, that's a lightly charged particle. The humans have created human medicine to destroy Earth's dynamic minds. Men's scientists disclosure failed at that time. This has created a radiation belt to communities. Our visually charged particles were made for reason. These high-altitude nuclear explosions didn't ignite, or it could be seen to be clear and not at the polar side. You think it's in Hawaii, which strengthens this ignite, and it's